When a female passenger began abusing a mother and her young son. But stepping in to help, Fahima quickly became a target herself.